Hello everyone and welcome back. Yes, that's right, I'm here in Jaywick, Britain's poorest town. Already I've had a few teenagers try and start on me, but I jogged them on. I said, look, you're younger than me, I'm a lot older than you. You don't want to be getting yourself in trouble. And then kissed their lips, spat on the floor, and then walked on. And I thought, lovely. But anyway, check out the view behind me, because Jaywick is absolutely a beautiful area. We are going to go explore Pillbox, but when I went and had a look earlier, there was some teenagers hanging around there as well. So it seems to be a lot of teenagers running this town. But yeah, we're going to go explore it. We're going to do some audio. It is going to get dark. The sun is setting in the distance. So let's head over there. Hopefully the teenagers are gone. And let's get our audio out, see if we can pick up on any spirits and just have a general explore. So what is crazy about this town, people, you've got just like old garbage hanging around, and I'm going to show you some areas where it's just loads of rubbish and abandoned buildings like this. This is all built, boarded up, it's an abandoned building. But then what is crazy is they've built some lovely brand new properties that the council have. Some are for sale, but the ones around this side are for rent, and they've actually got people in there, and it's absolutely beautiful. Now, for me, if I want to live in this area, but the beach is absolutely nice, and there's some really nice open fields, but it's just a shame of some of the characters that do live in Jaywick, like I said. But yeah, there's these ones here are for rent and for sale, and these are for sale. It's just absolutely crazy, because they just stand out because they're absolutely beautiful buildings. We'll walk over to them so you can get a good look at them. Absolutely beautiful modern buildings. Now, I haven't shown you any of the shanty towns like Brooklands or any of the roads, but I think I will show you just before it gets dark. But the main part of this video is just going to be going to take a look at that pillbox. But yeah, just check out them buildings. Absolutely beautiful. Right, this is the field with the pillbox. It's very windy tonight. It's such a beautiful night, but it's very windy. But yeah, this is the field with the pillbox. Pillbox is just in the distance over there. But you can see there's a girl walking back. There's a load of teenagers in that pillbox, people. So I don't know if I'm going to get to film tonight, which is such a shame. But what can I do? There's nothing I can do about it. But look, read this, people. Read this out. Warning, adders in the vicinity. In case of bite, dial 999. So we've got to be a bit careful where we walk over these fields. But we're going to have a little walk anyway, because there is a couple of little areas that I've spotted. Some abandoned areas that are very, very run down that we're going to go check out. Hopefully we'll go look at them, and hopefully the teenagers are gone. If not, then I'm probably going to have to come back another day and film another day, which is a shame, because some time out of the night to come and do this. And it just seems wherever I go, I've got teenagers ruining things for me. Right, over this hill and far away, we're going to see a lot of rubbish, people. Absolutely disgraceful. But what can anybody do? This is the poorest town in England for a reason. This is why I wouldn't want to live here, even though it's very picturesque. Check out all this rubbish just been dumped here. An old abandoned property with just all rubbish on it. Let's jump over that fence and have a little look inside. Right, at least if it kicks off with those teenagers again, I have an axe. Just joking. Never ever do something like that, people. It's this old pond, all run down. So we've come to do an exploring video of the pillbox. We're exploring some sort of scrapyard. I've got my torch on me, it might get a bit dark in here. What the hell is this, people? old bike parts, old gas lantern. Look how old that is. Where are we now? There's an old boat here. It's around the back of the property, so I don't know if I should be in here or not really. I think what we'll do, we'll just leave this property and hope that the teenagers have gone now and go check out that pillbox. Reminds me of something like Out of the Hills of Eyes. If you've ever seen that film, this is a true hillbilly town, people. Lots of old junk in here. Right, let's head to the pillbox. So we ain't able to film, people, because the teenagers haven't moved. It is a really, really shit area, I'm not gonna lie. There's police down here because somebody was murdered last night. Loads of abandoned properties, as you see, but I just ain't looking forward to exploring around here, so I'm just gonna head back to Clacton and have a walk. So if I come across anything, I'll bring you back. So I did just speak to the police officers. They were really friendly guys, actually, and they were asking if I got some nice pictures of the sunset, and I told them that I'll do videos and that, and I said, yeah, it's a nice area, it's just a shame about the people. And they said the same thing. He said, I can't really comment on that, it is what it is. He goes, but yeah, obviously, as you see, like the beach and that, it's just beautiful, and some of the areas, but then because it's so poor, you just get a lot of rough people down here, people. I'm not gonna lie, like, I've drove past it before, I thought it isn't that bad, but all the people just rude down here, not nice, it's just a poor area. I can understand, they've got nothing, so that's why it is crazy, because you go 2 miles in that direction, you're at Clacton, lovely area, people are nice. You go even a little bit further, you've got Holland-on-Sea, and then even a little bit further, you've got Frinton-on-Sea, and some of the people down there are actually quite posh. Let me flip the camera around and just show you something. Just look how run down it all is, people. These buildings. I'm not even in Brooklands. Brooklands is the poorest road in England. This is right against the beach, but even all this is just all run down, and it's just not nice. People on the e-scooters. Somebody actually said thank you to me. Absolutely crazy. Got a long walk back, people. I got dropped off by my partner because I don't drive. Really wanted to go film them pillboxes for you, but it is what it is. We're just gonna make this a random Jaywick vlog. There's Martello Tower up there in the distance. Maybe we can do some audio there. We just have to see what I feel like doing. Another building there for sale. All run down. And that's just all it is. It's just a lot of abandoned buildings and things just broken up, and just there is building work going on, so. And I did show you them a couple of nice buildings that have been built by the council. But apart from that, it isn't nice. So there is this abandoned building here. I'm actually going to go see if it's open and go exploring there. Look how old it is. Pretty run down. We're going to have to go down the steps over here to the front of the property. And if it isn't boarded up and we can get in there, I will get in there. Obviously, I won't break entry, because breaking entry is against the law. Trespassing is not actually against the law. what they can do is actually remove you from where you shouldn't be. Here is the front of the building. Absolutely run down. What is this little building over here? Wow, look at that. There's a little building over here. What is this? Maybe this was used war times. Let's see if we can get into that building, people. Look at that, an outside toilet. I ain't seen one of these for years. An outside toilet. Worcestershire. Look at the old wood on the back of it. That is a really old toilet. That's a bit of history there, believe it or not. Right. Let's go up there and see if we can get in. Right, there was no way of it getting in there without breaking something, and I don't want to break entry. Like I said, trespassing is one thing, but breaking entry is another. There is a window open, but I ain't climbing through the open window at the top. So if I turn the camera around, you'll be able to see it. So up there, that's open, but I ain't going to climb in. I ain't going to bother people. I could probably put the camera inside through a window or something like that. So you just can have a little bit of a look. That's what it looks like inside. Proper shanty town. Absolutely beautiful though. Check out that sky. Beautiful night. A little bit windy, a little bit cold, but absolutely beautiful. So yeah, it's just turned into a little bit of a Jaywick vlog. Got some new amusements open over there. The Broadway Member Social Club. So at least they've got something down here to do. This is like their town centre, people. Let's go have a little look. So it looks like there's still work going on in there, but there's people sitting outside drinking. Arcade's obviously still shut. So everything that is open is only outdoors at the minute. So you may see things open, but you can't actually go inside. Obviously, you get table service and they obviously bring drinks and food out to you. When it's a nice day, that's okay. But obviously, when it's freezing cold and wet and dark, you don't really want to. Anyway, I'm going to go back down to the seafront and carry on with my long walk home, stopping at interesting things to explore. Right, last bit of daylight, people. The sun's gone down, absolutely beautiful. But just check out this, Jaywick's Beach Bar, Jaywick Sands Beach Bar, established 1953. Little iconic building, I suppose. Been going since 1953. That's what's that? That's like 70 years old, nearly. In the distance, we have a Martello Tower, Jaywick's Martello Tower. So obviously, in my last video, you'll see the footage of Martello Tower, and we've done some audio there. I'm not going to do no audio there. We're just going to have a quick walk past. Now, this Martello Tower, interesting enough, is the only one that is actually a museum. Near Clacton, Holland, Jaywick and all the area of like Tendering. Yeah, it's the only one that's actually a museum. So when that's back open, which would probably be later on in the summer, once all the restrictions are lifted, we'll go have a look in there. We'll go explore in there. I know I haven't been able to do what I wanted to do today, and that was go vlog in the pillbox, but we've just turned it into a Jaywick vlog, so you're getting to see some of the sights in Jaywick. It ain't all bad. As you get further towards this way, further towards Clacton, it starts to tidy up and it's actually quite nice. It's just as you get over to the Brooklands, we didn't go into the Brooklands area. It's not even going to try because I'm going to get people offering me drugs, I'm going to get teenagers starting on me. It's just a not nice place, but obviously you've got to understand it's such a poor area. They have nothing. Another building here for sale. Absolutely huge, but quite a nice building, that one. It's a big house. Moon's out. Anyway, I'll bring you back up near the Martello. Just check out how beautiful the beach is. Couple of tugboats over there in the distance. Standing behind a sign trying to keep out the wind because it's pretty windy tonight. Just pan that camera around slowly for you all. There is Jaywick's Martello Tower, and in the distance you can see Clacton Pier. Now that pier don't look too far away, but I'm telling you it's quite a distance away. 100%, once that's open, we're going to go explore the museum, people. We'll go have a little look in there, because their Martello Towers are definitely haunted and are definitely very interesting. So obviously on the last video I picked up audio of marching and of a soldier called Jim. Like I said, go back and check that video out. It was a great video. There's not really much more I can say. We're sort of crossing the line now from Jaywick into Clacton. So probably gonna end the video here. Right, everyone, we're crossing the line from Jaywick to Clacton, so this is where the video ends. I'm just gonna call this Jaywick Vlogs. The video was sort of a bit of a disaster because we couldn't go explore the pillbox because of teenagers, but it's just one of those things. Anyway, behind me, that's Miller's Barn golf course. Very nice looking place in the middle of between the middle of Jaywick and Clacton. Sun's going down, so we'd better end the video here. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please remember to like and subscribe if you want to see more footage, because like I say, I'll have a video up every single week, and I'll see you next time. Bye.